Okay, so you want to set the map path in Aussie Explorer to the SD card because you've got heaps of maps and they won't fit on the hard drive of the DigOptions Roadmaster system. So enter into Aussie Explorer. Click in the bottom right corner, load map, up one level, and up one level, external SD card one. You need to select that. You need to go down to Aussie Explorer, and then go to Maps, and then select the map that you're after. There you go.